dun.
So you just like hop on their boat. What happens if you talk to them? Do they like notice you and kick you out or no?
I don't think that they can notice you at all with the stone mask on. Okay, so we have to go all the way to the other side. Let me away to your boat! Oh, I didn't make it.
Oh, that hurt.
No, there's
fish. I thought it was the motor of the boat.
No. It is true they have motorized boats, though. Yeah, these fish are aggressively dickish.
So there's a lot of, like, once we beat the temples, going to be, like, side quests and stuff?
Once you beat the temples, all there is side quests.
Yeah, just so we're gonna have a lot of side quests to do, I guess?
Well, it depends on how you want to do things.
Well, we should do the mailman one, right?
Yeah. Well, the mailman's actual thing ties into,
Cafe
and Anju.
Oh, right. Damn, they just need so much shit, eh?
Yeah.
You can tell that they, like, put the effort into that story pretty significantly, though, right? Like, that's sort of the one that is supposed to stick with it a little bit more, right?
Yeah.
What if they see you? Oh my god, what the fuck happened there?
yeah, camera angles.
So do they not see you as long as you're under the water?
Yeah.
Do they not notice all the dead fish flying up?
Well, the fish are already dead. If you don't notice, they're skeletal.
Oh. Maybe they just are on a diet and they're trying to...
They're supermodel fish?
Yeah. They're just trying to make sure they got some bones showing still.
Actually, I think I need to do this. What's this lead to?
Oh, that fish swam away from you.
Yeah. Oh, I'm telling you, this has, like, Call of Duty level graphics.
Oh my god.
Okay, I was doing it right. That wasn't right.
Your aiming is quite off.
He's pretty he moves really fast. So, like, you don't even know, you know?
Like, you don't even know. Like, don't even.
No, you know.
No, you don't know. Oh, I hate these things.
The mines?
Yeah. Oh, I thought they attacked you.
No,
didn't
no,
they
no, they're different.
You in water temple?
Yeah, in the water temple, they swim at you. They, like, ting, 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 roll at you. In this one, they're like those undersea bomb mines.
Oh, okay. Like in Finding Nemo.
That's not what he did at all.
Okay, just a second. Let me try again.
She's drinking water. Nice. Perfect.
That's exactly how he sounded.
Listen. It's even more underwatery underwater.
You're even more underwatery underwater.
I know! I've been working on it. Okay, don't bring up my embarrassments. I wish you could wear the bunny hood and another mask. That'd be so rad. I think normally, if you don't have the bunny hood, you actually need the Goron to do this. But since I'm boss and have the bunny hood...
Oh, to like make it in time, I see?
Yeah. To make it in time, I see?
That sounded like a totally like bad dub for...
What is that feeling, I wonder?
Oh, I love Rita Repulsa now. So you told me...
Ah, I will destroy the Power Rangers! What are they doing, I wonder, down there?
You told me, I think, about the Power Rangers movie, how they, like, brought her in to, like,
yeah,
be in it.
So the Power Rangers, for those who don't know, were, in fact, a Japanese TV show that was dubbed over when they were in costume, and when they weren't in costume, they were white people. Like, Americans. So, like, and that includes the villains were all Japanese, which is why Rita Repulsa, the bad guy, looks Asian, is because she's actually Japanese, and she's speaking Japanese, and many kids were like, why does Rita Repulsa look so weird when she talks?
Mm-hmm.
But if you've ever seen the Power Rangers movie, The Secret of the Ooze, that's the Turtles movie.
Oh.
I can't remember what it's called, actually. But yeah, it's got Ivan Ooze in it. Ivan Ooze! You ooze, you lose. And that movie is all entirely American. But Rita Repulsa's still in the movie. Which means essentially just that they got her in, and she couldn't speak English, so she had to phonetically learn all of her lines. And, yeah, so she had no knowledge of English whatsoever, and she was still in the English movie.
Although just her voice looked a lot better.
Yeah. She was also, did a cameo in Turbo, a Power Rangers movie, where she's lying in bed with Lord Zedd.
Ooh.
And she's like, "What makes you think I want to wake up next to this?" Or something. Is that down there?
Yeah.
There's a lot fewer ticking clocks in this game, actually.
It's kind of nice.
Well, I mean, you're still timed. It's just not ticking.
Oh, okay. The ticking scared me, so.
Yeah.
Do you have the stone mask on?
Yeah.
It looks so sad.
Yeah, it looks goofy. Yeah, so you can, like, in Ocarina of Time, when you stun them, they stayed stunned forever.
Mm-hmm.
In this one, they, like, are more skilled, so. So you can just walk up to them. They're also more dramatic. In Ocarina of Time, they're just like, ugh! And then after 10 seconds, they just get right back up.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
So why would you need to stun them?
Well, when you don't have the stone mask.
Oh, okay.
You have to get around them somehow.
But we do, so
it doesn't matter. So it doesn't matter.
See, I think that's interesting, though. Like, you can fandangle your way through this.
By knowing more or less about the game changes the way you play it. You know?
Yeah. So it's like, you could do it without the stone mask.
And, like, the stone mask is in Ikana. So you, this that's after this, right?
Yeah.
You could totally get there and not even know about it.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Oh, so you're gonna shoot it down and scare them all?
Yeah. I've been waiting for you. Did you find the rest of the eggs? Oh, they're sexy ladies.
No, but that's because...
What are you trying to pull here? People here, the great pirates, have lost the treasure they stole and become the laughingstock.
But have the sea is strangely murky.
So there's going to be some sea snakes later on. Yeah, so there's four eggs missing. There's 7 eggs in total.
Okay.
3 of them are in this area, and we're going to come back and get them later.
Okay.
But with the hookshot, everything's going to be way easier. Yeah, so they're just saying we'll, like, blackmail the Zoras.
But, like, nobody knows about the eggs yet, except for Lulu and
Dead
Guy.
And all these warrior pirate women are afraid of bees.
Well, I'd be afraid of bees too. So. Is that where the hookshot is?
Yeah.
Do they come back at all or no? Like.
No. I think that they're out of the room for good. Although the stone mask doesn't work on everyone.
Okay.
It's just people who are, like, too preoccupied to see it.
Oh.
So the lead pirate lady
can see you.
She'll be like, oh, look, you think you're so smart trying to hide behind that mask.
Hmm.
And then she does that head bobby thing. Nice. She's like, uh-uh, you get out of here with all that.
All right.
So we got the Hüchschut. We've increased our mask collection by quite a bit today.
Yeah.
That one as well.
And we got the Zora mask. We got a lot of masks today.
This was a busy 3 days. And now we can even get into Icana if we wanted to.
Nice.
Oh, let's fucking do that. Let's get that Icana guy. It's another mask.
I want to have food.
But there's so much you can do in one set of 3 days.
Spencer, I told you we weren't gonna like worry about doing it in just 3 days.
I know!
So wait, what are we doing with this Icana guy? Icanta.
Understanda? So that guy that I was trying to chase down. Okay. When you actually... The big skeleton monster.
Oh, okay.
When you actually catch up to him, he gives you a mask.
Then why are we over here?
Because there's no warps over there. I have to just go out that way.
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure this is the wrong way, but I don't care. I think this is actually right. There we go. Come here, horse. Come here, horse. We really need a break soon. Where's my horse? Oh. Climb, 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 climb. Aw.
I always hated that. How hard it was to get on a pony sometimes.
Yeah. Especially in, like, tight situations.
Yeah.
So here we are again, and we're looking at each other as if each other were to blame. You think you're so smart, but I've seen you naked. I'll probably see you naked again. Milli Vanilli told you to blame it on the rain, but if you blame... there was another line in there.
Just... All else fails, you can blame it on me.
If all else fails, you can blame it on me. Shimon! I think that's all I need.
You got the swords, I mean.
Yeah, the sword is a big addition to this. Wake up now. Don't worry, I'll catch
him. What is that mute button right there?
Mute button?
Yeah, the mute button.
Where?
Next to the capture pun.
Oh. I don't know.
Hopefully we're capturing game audio.
I think it's audio commentary.
You sure?
Yeah. Then it goes into a different fight altogether.
Once you, like, reach him, essentially?
Yeah. See, I've got that sword now, so everything is just a pansy.
Hmm.
He's Skull Kita, that's right. Captain Kita.
Kita?
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 At last, Kira!
Kira?
Yeah, so he removes the fire up here. Makes so you can get the...
So do you heal him now, or what?
No, he's... He's... Everyone in this place is mostly resigned to their fates.
Oh, okay.
It's just where the spirits of the dead go otherwise. So, and he's an old soldier, right? So he's like, can I retire finally? And he understands, like, as a... So... You give him a salute.
Aww.
And then he dies. Yeah, there's a lot of different ways that people come to terms with the with their ending in this game. I got it! I think I got it!
So what does that do?
Mostly, it lets you talk to other of the skeletal people.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now are we done?
Yes, I'm hungry.
Okay.
Time travel, wait, how much cash do I have?
Oh shit, you had quite a bit.
Okay.
Let's go back
this
to
is,
town and deposit the money.
We're depositing money, we'll probably cut any time now, so don't worry about being here. I was actually going to cut in the middle of me talking a bunch of stuff.
I just left the cut part. You're welcome. I wonder if that thing means that we could hear audio from...
Yep.
So when we're doing computer stuff, we can fucking do that.
No, because it's time behind. Listen.
Yeah, but just to be able to hear a little bit of it, so instead of nothing for computer.
Yeah, okay.
I totally fucking forgot that it could do that. But yeah, for things that we need to actually be able to hear, but like for Hitofel, now we can actually hear...
Just some background music?
Yeah, just some background.